Somehow they're just bumping into him. Kay gets a kill. Oh, and they find Goofy as well. Good awareness to be worried about that. Now it's on Hades. One versus three. He does pick up the first shot. With the AWP, they're getting closer, and he's lightning fast. They're trying to get that defuse, but the Tech Nine will stop it. And Hades to clutch the one versus three. That's magnificent.
Oh, absolute pandemonium ensues on the B bomb site. Can you believe it?